when Big Larry came round just to put him down.